always late to these fucking things.
Yeah.
Yo, guys.
That was good.
We just finished the video. It's a bit longer than we hoped, but it needed to be to have all the stuff we wanted to put in it, so.
Don't fucking skip any of it, all right?
Yeah, watch it all.
How you feeling, brother?
Yeah, sure.
What did you do last night?
Drank way too much.
Did you go home with a bed? Did you go home with a bed?
I went home with my cock in my hand.
Oh, oh yeah, hey. Shit. No, it's chunking in this car. Nah, fuck that. Yeah, I don't want that slard ass in here.
So Max, tell us about the car, mate. What's going on, man? This is Pimp My Whip with Andrew Thomas.
Peggle. Peggle. The Peggle Master. Peggle. Peggle. The Peggle Master.
This is Kennel Hill Road, isn't it?
Yeah. Right, your fucking maps.
You're the one that's supposed to be driving us there, mate. Yeah. You're the driver. Tell us where we're going, mate. Doesn't that look like a snail, bruv? That fucking in the middle there, whatever the fuck they're going on. Doesn't that look like a snail? Yeah. I bet.
We're just waiting to go in, so we're gonna drop some fucking acid.
What are they called?
No.
Rope provides.
Ready? You're gonna drive into it.
What the hell?
You're gonna drive into it.
That's the weirdest shit I've ever seen.
Localized weather, mate.
What the
that was
fuck?
So-
now. Mate, do you know where it is? Have you got an actual picture of where it is or whatever? Is it actually abandoned, or is it just still in use and fucking there's people there and we're just going to walk
down? Where's the asylum
Japan
2004?
Where's the camera?
John,
go on then.
Hi.
What are you going to say?
I'm leaving the old camera there. Hey,
Dan, yeah, you alright?
John.
Just coming straight to the front door.
No, John, the kids up. Yeah, that's definitely still fucking... It's definitely still active. Oh, yeah, there's someone in there. This isn't definitely isn't it.
Here he is, Stephen. You fucking little.
Yeah, that's it.
It's Stephen. Stephen. Do you know who says that?
You cool?
Oh, Stephen. Stephen, it's Alex.
Oh, you alright? How are you?
Yeah, not too bad. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad, mate.
I know you went to an abandoned hospital in Chichester.
Yes.
Well, we're trying to find it now here, and I remember it's Grayling Well, isn't it?
The one I went to, I can't even remember, actually. There was one near Chichester.
Well,
this is a fuck-up.
Yep. I don't think we're in the right place, to be honest. Wait, imagine if I slipped then and you just like. We don't know where it is.
No, I reckon it's there.
It's
been demolished.
Hey, hey, hey. Oi, Bill, try and drag me with just your. Try and actually drag me with my van.
Give me the GoPro,
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Hey, I'm scared
as
fucking
Go,
wait, go! No! Hold it!
Leave it.
No!
I've not been there for a few years, but so I don't know how good it'd be.
So that's someone who doesn't have a fucking clue.
What about the one in Petersfield then?
Yeah. It was a Victorian orphanage, then became a school until the 1970s, and then was a care home closed in 2015. If you go on Google Maps and search Westbury House, it should come up.
Yeah, we want to go to that fucking care home place or whatever it is. I saw you were in it and it looked fucking spooky, mate.
There's a piano in there that you can stop
that. Fucking hell.
Is it what in there?
A piano.
A little update. We're going through the woods and we think we're going the right way now, but I had to go a way different way to where we were going before. There's an actual house down there, so we've got to be quiet, but yeah, it's definitely the way in there. Yeah, I didn't bring my jumper, I fucked it off.
Yeah, Chunk. It's obviously that.
Just fucking keep walking. Just yeah. Look to us, yeah.
So how can we try and go round? But where are you, Max? Which way are you pointing?
That way. That is straight.
That's to the house?
Yeah. Wow. That house is that way.
Okay, so yeah, we don't want to go across the field, do we?
How do you know that's the house? I think that's the house.
You're so heavy-footed.
Yeah. That is, yeah, barbed wire.
Oh, you do the camera. Oh my god, look at it. Crazy.
There we go.
Pretty bit what under here?
Yeah.
Under?
Down there.
You should. Really?
Yeah.
This is Bookie, man.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Is your phone on silent?
I don't know, you'll be able to do it. Slide down. We need a fucking... Oh, we need my phone for torch. We don't definitely need torches.
Fucking rips them off. Fucking stones.
There, I got the torch on. Hey, mate, you okay?
That's fucking great.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my fucking god.
It's fucking
weird. Oh, stairs.
Yeah, he said he was upstairs.
I just like looking in the rooms just to see what's there.
There's a lift. There's a fucking lift. Wait, look. Shades of grey. That's creepy as fuck.
Where do you want to go? That's fucking... That is literally just horrible, isn't it?
Shower in one day.
That's horrible. Look at all the art, wait, look at the art. That's... Wait, wait, that's weird.
Silk painting.
Residence gallery.
Shut up. See, that shit is there. Hey Daniel, alright? Are you just looking around? Oh fucking hell, you scared the shit out of me. Hey Daniel. Did you think we were other people as well?
No, we knew you were people. No. You were driving around two cars a minute ago, weren't you?
Yeah.
We boot you here. He was in the van, wasn't the pickup.
Mate, they came prepared. Look at the fucking beating weapon and the lighting. Ain't no ghosts getting you,
this
boys.
This is the second time we've been here, man.
Oh, it's trippy, man.
Over a year ago, there's a piano just through there that I actually played. Oh, I got a video a year ago.
Yeah, it's dead now.
Yeah,
it's been
wrecked. Oh, yeah. There's a library through there, if you haven't seen that as well.
Yeah.
See that mirror?
Yeah.
That was in one piece when we were last.
So someone's hit it?
Yeah, someone fucking...
Little Scandinavians. Oh, well, hopefully it's us you hear up there and nothing else.
Oh, my fucking God. Everywhere we go, you have to piss. No, yeah, a little bit.
Is it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Wait, is that a pool table? Wait, no, come on.
Bit of
pop? Wait, look at the books. That's just trippy. Hello?
Yeah.
Even better that we've seen people in there as well. Wait, look. The Italian job.
Jim Carrey.
Oh, look.
Yeah, no, Jim Carrey.
Yeah, but these are bargains, man. That is creepy. Oh no! Why has that been screwed shut? Chunky dick.
Well, I don't think there is another level. There might be.
I doubt it will. So weird, right?
Yeah, imagine something like that.
Yeah, can you get on the roof? Smell that mould? Oh, that is just not nice. Here you go, mate. Can we go up more?
Yeah, go.
Oh, let's do it. Here I stand, foot in hand, talking to my... Whoa, I'm not quite right at all, am I? All right, suck my ass. Dick.
Okay.
Okay. Should we
jump into that?
Trying to chop me the GoPro.
I'm actually gonna jump that.
Oh, I'd do it. Yeah, I'll smoke a zoot up here while we're up here, actually.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah, it's the spot for it, isn't it? Yeah, I was like, you're not gonna get seen any less over there. Chunk's right.
Yeah, but you won't fall through the roof.
Just do it, just do it, just do it. Don't think, just do it. Oh, it's fine. You made me think it was gonna like. Straight through.
Who's down there?
Yeah, who are you?
No.
No, Chunk. Why are there people like you in this world, man?
Because there has to be.
Put it on the edge. They're just about to walk under there, man. Jesus Christ.
There's still someone in residency, he's still got 12 month contract.
Someone's got to do that jump back. Look, would you do it?
Roof to roof to roof. Yeah, alright. Oh my god, stop it. Such a dick. What's what where?
Hanging up a roof.
This. To stop people from walking up it, but it's been bent. There is weak bits. Chunk! Oh, why, Toby? I really want to do roof to roof, but that's an even bigger one.
Yeah, that's massive.
I'll do it.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll see if it's sturdy first. Yeah, hold my phone. Oh no, fuck that, dude. That's just silly, innit? It would be footage. Okay, go on then. Oh my god, you just do it again. Oh my god. How did you do it again? Oh my god. Are you alright? Why are you out already? Was it that loud? Toby.
No, no.
Oh yeah, now we can go down the stairs this side and see what was on the other side of that door. You know that door that was locked? Yeah. Do you want to go and check it out?
Shall we?
Might as well, we're here. Stair lift. Oh yeah, this is strange.
No,
we're
still here, you sexy
cow. No, that's weird, isn't it? All that art about
people hiding in
like, these are people's rooms, they got like a radio and a cup of tea and that's it.
That's weird.
What?
It's like a picture of fucking Keanu Reeves, look with fucking...
Oh, Matrix.
It's just ruined now, isn't it? Yeah, yeah.
Well, what's that? What's that? Mind that, mind that.
Oh my god, that's unpleasant.
I know. Disabled toilet. Where's it go though?
That to that next building, I think.
Oh yeah, we go down there, we'll end up in that building. Oh my, look that way.
Yeah, look this way.
Oh god, this is not pleasant.
Oh, sorry mate.
The fuck is that?
Wait, why is this door shut? Alright, this way, this one's been nailed shut.
Oh, why'd you do that? I almost don't want to know, in a weird way.
It was nailed shut as well, no,
yeah,
too. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Fuck that, dude. Like, nailing the door shut. If you go straight through.
Yeah.
This is like the worst bit.
Oh, fuck off.
Dude, that's good, it's good to get a bit scared.
That just, nah.
That last one was more what was not pleasant.
Where do you reckon they've gone? Do you reckon they've chipped? Yeah, I've been here already, I know we are now.
Getting.
I reckon they're hiding deliberately, you know that.
But they are.
Shit, Max Deville missed call ages ago. Yo, bro, where are you?
Oh. I can't tell you where we are. We're in the kitchen with a spastic spoon.
Right.
I don't know.
Go that way.
We're literally torch. You can't see anything.
Yeah, yeah, that's... Okay, yeah, go that way.
So fuck it.
Like
this way?
Yeah, fuck it.
I don't reckon they went this way.
Oh my god, this is fucking...
This is horrible, man.
Don't leave me too far behind you, man.
Wait.
I don't reckon they went this way, man.
Dude, we are in...
Shh.
Mate, you're gonna wait.
Look at this video.
Let's go look at it. Go on, show us.
Mate,
Chance was pissing in the fridge.
Let's go see it. The paintings in that room, I think it's clearly been like some sex cult.
Oh, yeah, dude, there's,
no,
some,
I'm not joking,
there's some weird shit upstairs.
It says, fuck me, anal, come,
Max,
people disguised in
someone, mate, he's been in the room. Yeah.
Shoot it up.
Max got a photo of Max.
Yeah,
we found someone who's been shooting up.
Oh my god.
With a bottle of fucking cooler.
Mate, no, we thought someone was in that. We found the end wing. Did you go like over that way?
Anyway, we came down, me and him went over there.
By the way, we are now the only ones in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
the whole house is empty.
Yeah.
And we're in there.
Imagine if you came down here and you saw like a fucking spooning session going on, you know, someone having sex and like a load of people just having around having a wank.
That's yeah, nice.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah,
just having a wank.
Dude, that's a nappy.
Just having a wank.
Just what you
do you mean? Just having a wank.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut a box, mate.
Do you know what I mean? Just having a wank.
Tell me that's a box again.
Okay, we're just going to stand here.
Do you know what I mean? Just having a wank.
Tell me that's not a nappy.
Do you know what I mean? Just having a wank.
Shut the fuck up.
Toby, that is a nappy 100%.
Where?
That is a nappy, mate.
Have you ever looked?
That is a nappy. You just stood on a nappy, bro.
That is...
That is sausages, meat fresh.
You right there, Jamie, mate?
Fish products.
Do you know how to handle the stench?
Fish products. Left side.
Oh,
look, looming in the darkness. Chunky waits for his next victim.
Oh, my God.
Everyone do your light off, just listen to the noise.
Yeah, go for it. Turn the light off.
Yeah, put the noise on with the lights off.
Yeah, go. Everyone
turn
your lights off.
Yeah, who's got a gap behind them?
Oh, fuck that, man. I'm holding on to someone, I generally am.
This isn't nice.
Nah. Have we done the whole house? No, I don't think so, dude.
There's another building next door we need to get to. What? Yeah, something straight across me, it wasn't great. Was that you?
It's me, Christ.
Fucking freaked me out.
Wait, there's that flickering noise? Is there?
Yeah, see, it's fucking horrible. Look, I know what it is as well, chum.
What is it?
Come here. Yeah.
What's that?
That's a thermometer.
Stick up your bum.
That's making the noise?
Yeah.
That's electric and that's going off and that's been so... Wait, is it that or that?
No, it's this.
That. Pick it up and see if it stops with your hand on it.
Don't pick it up, man. Oh, that's where they shot it up the arse, mate.
Yeah, it's all right. A little bit of shit down there.
No, that's not right. Does anyone else follow, like, ghost shit?
That's
like...
Yeah, I do.
You're finding a baby monitor from fucking like, 20 years ago is going on.
That's the door we're trying to open, mate. How many screws are there? There's one, two, there's three screws in it. So we just need a screwdriver.
It's not a room turn thing, it's just a door to a door.
No, that's different to where we just were trying.
Remember that? 1999. That was 2 years after I was born.
3 years after I was born.
98. That was 1 year after I was born. 99. 2 years after I was born.
Shut the fuck up.
Look right, that's the door he knocked on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is the room with me and Max are going to... Max, I'm going outside the building, I'm scouting it. There is a route, there is a way that you've got to be able to get in there. Chum, run up the door as hard as you can.
No, it opens
towards you. Yeah, should we have a look? Where are you going? Let's jump, mate. Really? We got up and then down. Max, let's go up and then down then, yeah? Will that work? All right, oh, you got a plan?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going on a mission. Wait, we know how to do it. I'm going up, and I'm going in that room. There's a stairwell, Max says. There's something they don't want us knowing there. Isn't that the room above it in there? Did we? Yeah, but isn't that?
We only went up.
Oh yeah, we did, didn't we? We haven't been down here yet.
Me and Matt
are.
No, we went. Oh, I thought we just went up.
You guys well
fine. It goes down the road. Yeah, this is the room we've come into.
Oh yeah, there's more stairs. That's kind of weird.
Play that home and watch you, mate.
Yeah, love this room. Look,
hey, the party's on the floor. Are you having a fucking good time?
Yeah, like I say, if I had to live anywhere in this place, this night, this would be the room.
Overnight
would
be funny, I think.
No, I wouldn't.
Hell of a video.
2016, so this is the most recently used.
It's actually fucking
random. 2014. Well, it doesn't look in fucking tip-top service, does it, mate?
Oh, I'm carrying on. I'm carrying on for this, you got there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, that's so funny. See the old banister.
Oh, the thing.
Yeah, I completed it, haven't I?
Lick me.
Lick me.
Lick me. Lick me. Lick me. Lick me.
I was terrified. Down the other way.
Lick me.
That's fucking hard.
Man, you got that, mate. Do it here.
I'll go for it.
Do it there. Do it there.
Oh,
go on, give me a go.
I love destroying stuff.
Ooh, you're hard.
Stop.
What are you doing?
Oh,
that's
part of that one.
What? Did you touch the
harvest? Yeah, he followed through as well and hurt himself. Should we go for a beer, boys?
Yeah, I'm up for a beer.
Ready for a beer, old Jamie boy?
My hand, yeah. I feel nice.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Come along.
You go for the dark beer?
Yes.
Oh, what did I just touch?
What's your watch it,
what?
What?
No. That's literally a thing of nightmares. Do that again. Oh.
No.
No!
Oh my god, that's so horrible. Oh, someone here give me a hand.
Oh, oh my god.
Oh, was that good though? Jesus Christ, yeah, you got me good. Yes, go. Yeah, we're leaving now. Successful mission. Her friend stuffed the window, so somebody's definitely heard it. Now we gotta go. Huh?
Shut your fucking mouth.
Mate, you need to fucking wake me up. But it's well humid now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's sweaty.
Like, what's going on? Do we live in Amazonia or something? Slaughter's wrong. Save the animals. Sick little haunted place. Abandoned fucking, what was it? Asylum?
Yeah, no, care home.
Yeah, not asylum, then care home. There's a difference, isn't there?
Yeah, well, there's probably some mental patients there.
Showing to the boys after an adventure. How was the house?
Oh, it's great.
Yeah, it's good, mate. TripAdvisor, 5.3.
Yeah, 5.3 TripAdvisor.
Come on,
boy.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Good boy, and the last one. Come on, good boy. That's a good boy. Come on, get it in. Get it in. Get it all in there. Now come out some water so he's never out. Get it down. Yeah, you need to urinate.
Hey, this man is going to pass.
It got stuck in my throat. I like inhaled one of the dog biscuits and just got rammed in my throat.
You drank out the dog bar, you put it back.
Well, you won't get, you got COVID. He's had his jabs, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's had his jabs.
Double jab, I'm fine.